sooner that you can get to a heart attack patient, the better the chances are that you're going to save a life, or in the case of hundreds of patients, more lives. LIFENET is a system of electronic transmission of EKGs from where it counts the most, which is the patient in their home or in their backyard having a heart attack, directly to the hospital. It's a high fidelity transmission. It doesn't require phone lines and so on.
It allows us to make decisions if you're having a heart attack on how to take care of you even earlier, up to 5, 10, even 30 minutes earlier, depending on how far away you are from the hospital. It's not faxed, it's better quality, we can make quicker decisions based on it, and it comes right to us without any delays.
Once they make that call and they know that ambulance is coming in, they're gonna literally, it's a touch of, they hit a button and the team is activated.
Every minute that we can get there quicker, that we can get those arteries open back up, that's the faster that we stop that heart attack and we stop damaging any heart muscle.
It's more than the technology though, it's the integration of the technology with the team. We're the only ones, as far as I know, who are providing this to the community at large. And I think that there's a high likelihood using this type of technology that we'll have the opportunity of saving more lives.